What just happened?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Serato, we need to take out these, I don't know what you want to call them, towers? But there's something going on over here. Attacking me? Serana! Oh! Are there more?
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison.
Alright, look, I found Arvak's skull.
The sooner we get out of this place, the better.
Alright, let's go over here. We had come to an agreement with you and your, conjurations. Apparently not, though. The way that gargoyle turned on me. Okay, what's this here? Hello? Hello? Okay, nothing. Alright, we've got something incoming. There's more? Okay. All right, over here. Does this do anything at all? Happened.
Wait.
Serana! Who are these people? These ghosts? Keep it busy, Serana! Dragon bone arrows. All right, it looks like we got the first one. We could get out the way we came in, I guess. We have to go this way.
Sorry.
All right, I think this is the way down. These things, they stop glowing after I jump in and out. Hello? Okay. Hello? None of them want to talk. See, I don't understand what these fissures do. If I'm making myself stronger, or what? Because I know you weakened me to come through the cairn. What exactly are you doing?
How does anyone expect me to write my opus with all of these rude interruptions?
Opus? What do you mean?
What do I mean, indeed? If I hadn't lost all of the pages, I wouldn't be in this predicament, and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Well, let's start at the beginning.
I suppose a moment or two of my time couldn't hurt. I am Chib. Some call me Saint Chib. Others call me Chib the Eradicator. If perhaps you've heard of me.
No, I've never heard of you. But I did see a page of your opus when we first arrived, and I have it here.
I can't say that I'm surprised by your answer. Until I get my second volume published, no one will ever know of my achievements.
Are you talking about a book?
A book? I'd hardly call a 26-volume epic simply a book. Surely you've heard of the rise and fall of St. Jim the Eradicator, hero of Morrowind and savior of the Dunmer.
How is your work going so far?
Terrible. Simply terrible. I was in the midst of writing the second volume, and they just threw me into this prison. It's unfair.
Who threw you in here?
That damned Remora and his minions. They didn't even give me a chance to explain who I was.
And Remora captured you?
Well, I assume so. It cast a spell at me from some kind of strange black crystal. Next thing I knew, I arrived here.
Your soul was trapped.
My what? Wait. That means...
You're dead. I'm sorry to have to break it to you.
No. All these wasted months. Or has it been years? I don't even remember how much time has passed. No, my work will never see the light of day. My name will be forgotten.
Well, Serana, keep an eye out for whatever that is in the background fighting. You're gonna have to protect us while we're having this conversation, but can I help you, Jib?
Perhaps. Do you have a way out of here?
I do, but you can't leave that way.
Maybe I can't leave, but my writings can. In order to write the second volume of my opus, I need the notes from my first volume. Otherwise, I need to do all of this from memory.
How many pages did you lose?
When I was tossed in here, I felt myself falling, and I dropped the pages I had been holding. There were 10 of them in all. Find them for me, please. I beg you.
All right, well, I'll try.
Thanks again for searching. I don't know what I'd do without my pages.
All right, come on, Serana.
I rewrite those pages. They'll see what they missed.
Let's see what's going on over here.
This won't end well for you.
No. Oh, look out. We still have something else over here. Got him. Is this thing gonna attack me? No. Alright, Soul Gem. Oh, here's the opus.
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison.
Alright, I'm working on it. Okay. Something over here. Serana! Oh no, this thing again! Why can't your gargoyle attack? There we go. Really? Can we finish off this thing?
Mm,
gargoyle, Serana. All right, what did he have? Okay, let's keep heading this way. Take it that wasn't the Watchman. Or the Keeper, whatever you're calling it. Got it. Oh. There's nothing else here. Let's... I guess we're headed to the last one over here. Here's some more soul husks. Hello?
Death is but a door. Time is but a window. I'll be back.
Okay. I'm curious about this gym up here.
Show yourself. Stop.
Oh, here's some stairs. Still more. Got him. So, from what I've learned, my magic and drain those orbs. But then what does it do for the soul gem? Maybe I have to release all of them? Alright, let's keep going. I'm stuck! Alright, where's that big thing? Serana! Did it! Good work! Where's its... Where are the remains? Okay, here's another... these orbs that I can drain. There's another. And here's another one of these shards. Shout? Got you! Wait, what's happening? It's drawing my life force. Yours too, it looks like. I want what's in that chest. All right, I'm gonna try this real quick. Run! Run, Serana! Okay. Alright, we need to get back to your mother. Come on. Now, what's this? What? Okay, I think the circle of protection worked. Okay, now, what was this? Conjure Bone Man, I don't want that. Okay, let's keep going. Dragon. There's a spirit up there. Have we talked to him? Hello?
Screams. They pierce my mind. I can't stand it.
I'm sorry. There's another thing over there. But I don't see anything I can drain. What? What's happening?
The barrier should be gone. Let's head back.
Okay. I'm curious about these gems. You're right, it is down. Come on.
You managed to destroy all three keepers? Very impressive.
Well, thank you. Are you able to give us the scroll now?
Yes. Please, follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
All right. Here we go.